Hi, I wanted to show you our integration with Google Drive from Salesforce. Our app is called Collaboration Butler, and we integrate both with Google Drive and with SharePoint. In this case, I'm going to demonstrate the Google Drive integration. So we see that automatically our opportunity connects to Google Drive, and automatically it connects to the folder that has the same name as the opportunity. It's what you configure. Currently, I've configured it to use the same name as my opportunity. If you want to do something else or use multiple levels of folders, not a problem. Everything is possible. If I click the button Opening Google Drive, you will see that the connection is actually opening and it actually ends up immediately on my Google Drive directly in the correct folder. So this is looking good. If I now want to generate a document from here, so I just click the document that I want to generate. In this case, I've selected that I want to generate a document, an editable document, not a PDF. So it will generate a document and then store it in Google Drive. You can immediately see a preview right here or go for the edit. So if I just click here, it will open it in edit view. As you can see, it's immediately in our Google Docs, editable in Google Drive. If I make changes here, like for instance, I want to say, well, let's just expire it in 2021, not directly. I want to go for the Renault Megane Plus type instead of the Renault Megane, well, whatever. So that's all possible. You can make your changes like you want as you define yourself. The document is now open for editing. So let's say I put this in yellow for some reason, and then I wait till the document is changed. Everything is changed, everything is updated. So if I would go back to my opportunity and I say, well, now I want to send this quote out to my customer, I can just select the document. I do not have to save it as a PDF, and I can select mail to primary contact. So it will now get this Google Doc, it will convert it into the PDF and actually attach it to a mail that is sent from Salesforce to the primary contact. That's all part of the configuration. If you want to send it to multiple people, of course, all of that is perfectly possible. In the meantime, I already got the email for this testing purpose. It's just a very simple email, of course, but the most important thing is that it has the document attached. Voila, as you can see here, so exactly the document that I've expected to see. I changed the date here. What else did I change? I changed that it's going to be the Renault Megane Plus here, and I put it in yellow. So everything as I expected to be, a perfect PDF, and I was able to edit it. So looking good. What else is there? Now I can also generate the PDF if I want directly. So in some cases, maybe I do not have to pass via a document, a Google Doc. So if I generate the PDF directly, it will actually generate the PDF directly in the Google Doc. Same thing here. If I want, I can preview it here. Okay, everything seems to be there. So the entire document is now as I expect it to be. So, of course, yeah. So this is all of the steps that that can be taken via our Google Drive integration. So if you want to learn more, do not hesitate to contact me.